back on your mans. I heard he got hit in his head, but he almost died, so I can say his name because he ain't dead. How you let a nigga.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tyson on the go, man. I'm back with another video, man. As you see for the title, man, you already know what we're doing, man. For doing another reaction video, you know what I'm saying? Cool reaction video, man. For the react to King Von. But look, though, we gonna react to, like, I'm gonna react to all three of his crazy stories. You know, he got, like, three of them, bro. I listened to them already, I ain't gonna lie. I like all three of them, I ain't gonna lie. But I'm just gonna, you know, react to them. And then tell y'all, I guess, which one the best one of me. I don't know. But you know what I'm saying? I'm fucking keep dropping banger videos, man. Still got other videos coming up soon, man. So yeah, stay tuned to that, man. Make sure you like, you know, drop in the comments, like any more, like, react to, like, videos or video ideas, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, though, let's go and get to this video, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification bell on. Yeah, dang. All right, I'm gonna start a screen recording, man. Hey, that shit be hard. Every time he say Vaughn, I already know. You already know that shit for to go hard. He always say Vaughn, like, you already know that shit for to go hard. Damn, he had a thought. She told him where he be at. See, man, y'all gotta watch out for these hoes, man. These hoes are back door for, you know what I'm saying? Like, can't trust no bitch, man. Can't trust no girls, bro. Like, no hoes at all. These hoes trying to set you up, man. You know what I'm saying? Can't trust them, bro. They be trying to back door. That boy got Montclair coat on, man, you know what I'm saying? Got the little vest on, the Montclair vest. I like, ain't gonna lie, all the crazy stories, you going crazy. Like, he went crazy on it. It was like, if you want to hear, like, a crazy look, like, story, man, you gotta hear from Vaughn, man. He kept tell that shit raw as hell. You know what I'm saying? Plus his neck is icy and it matches wrist. It's like six. Told her hit his phone. Meet her in the whip, but he ain't go. Buddy, if that slow, say meet him at the snow. I'm like, cool. Let him run his move. Do what he gonna do, cause this the plot. Put him in a pot. Let it cook like stew. I grab my. He said, I put him in a pot. Hold on, go back. He said, I put it in the pot. He got the Glock. He said, that little port is built like a horse. I ain't gonna crazy. I ain't gonna lie to you. Damn. He said, wife probably a whore. King Von going crazy on this. He's talking about his wife. You know what I'm saying? He said his wife already a whore. See, man, she set him up. You see that? She set him up, bro. He for the come in and go ahead and kill him. You know what I'm saying? That's how I be with these hoes, bro. You can't trust these hoes. Like, you know? Can't trust them, bro. He for the setting. She set the nigga up. You got the ski mask on. Damn, he was lacking, folks. He saw the ox. And he said, I got aim. I'm like Johnny Dane. Hey, he always say that, man. Like, that song he always say, we not from 63rd. He always say that shit, you know what I'm saying? We're working 64th and from 65th, we not with 63rd. Yeah. They ain't put in word. I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with that song though. Like, I listen to this song a lot. I listen to all three of Casey's stories, man. King wanna go hard on me, man. I read that song 10 out of 10. I'm gonna go and go to the second. But it's like, really, it's really his same verse. But the second part is gonna be King. I mean, not King Von, but Lil Durk. It's a remix. So Lil Durk gonna be in it this time. You already know. You know how King Von and Lil Durk gonna be, man. You already know that shit gonna be hard. So let's go and go to it. If you're gonna go to this, you know what I'm saying? Let me find it. I gotta find that. Here, right here.
Did you know Google makes a phone? Sure, it's beautiful, but it does.
All these ads, man. This y'all like the video though, man. You know what I'm saying? First song, 10 out of 10, man. It's going hard on that song. All right, know this one for going hard. It's a little dirt. Remix. They shooting dices. See, folks? He said, I had a thought. She told him everything that nigga be at. This really like the same song, then it's gonna be, you know what I'm saying, a little dirt, so I'm gonna just let it play. Hey, yeah, it's doing dice. Look like they in the back of the house or something. In the alley or something. You know, and dice is putting, getting money. Put him in that pot, man. But is this you like new we at the top? Yeah, we lost a lot, but that's just how it go. But check the scope. If y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 24. Let me focus, can't be zoning out. He pulling up now, he double pop. He ain't getting out, he in that, that Glock, he ready. It's built like a horse, colors like a fork. He got a ring, I guess he ain't divorced. White probably a whore. Now she woke up, she strutting her stuff. This bitch thick as fuck. Got in the truck, kissed him on his lip. He cupping up, but now I sneak up, crouching like a tiger, like scoop. He's wrong for get down on him. So I take a cost, mask on Michael Myers. I'm on his ass. He finna be mad. He gon' beat the ass. But this what happened. I got to the door. I thought I was capping. I was lacking. Cause that go to up. Yelling, now what's cracking? I'm like, what? I'm like, nigga, who? I was born to shoot. I ain't aim. I'm like Johnny Aang. When it comes to change, so I ride. Hit one in his arms. Hit one in his thigh. It's so loud. Bitches do it that. You say you gon' slack. You got some nerve. Your shit on the curb. Boy, we put in work from 64. From 65th and not from 63rd. Oh, see my wishes. Damn, you see that, folks? He telling like there's some niggas out there. He's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he trying to get the lick. He trying to hit a lick on them. He telling his guys, well. He said, he's not from 63rd. Yeah, Durky, yo. No Durk. I'm dirty for coming in now. My bad, y'all. Hold on. Video has stopped. Let me stop my screen recording. You say I got a drop on a rapping nigga. Going hard. Hold on. What do you think? He said, you quickest way to die. Say, you smoking who? The police hot, man. You can't slide, you know? I feel like the second is harder though, cause you know it's like him, it's like the dirt, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, remake, man. Man, you see the Glock? Hold on, go back. They get down, they get some run. Bitch, we lurking 63rd, nigga. Yeah. Scratch game, put in words. I ain't say about in the song, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. They got it on that, I ain't gonna lie. They got it on that. I had to make sure it was still a screen record. It ain't show, but you know, that song 10 out of 10 too though. I like that song, bro. Especially Lil Durk, King Von, you already know that shit for be hard. Like, I could not listen to that, bro. King Von and Lil Durk on the same track. That shit already hard, man. You know what I'm saying? But we gonna hit for the list of the third one, man. Let's see how the third one is, you know what I'm saying? Third one go hard too. I like the third one though. Y'all let me know in the comments which one the best. So y'all let me know in the comments, like, which crazy story y'all like the best. But they always trying to make me do this shit, bro. Nobody wanna do no survey, folks. Let's listen to this King Von crazy story part 3.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a banger with this.
You hear that? I like how the how he show like the city. That shit hard. Hear the police sirens.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make a banger with this. Huh? What? Made it home. Miss calls on my phone. See, I've been gone. Was trying to hit a lick, but that shit just went wrong.
Damn, he said I was trying to hit a lick. But it went wrong, though. It ain't go good, though. The lick ain't what he was trying to hit on. It ain't go good, man.
I gotta stop. She right off the block. Her crib be the spot, and we got Glocks. Tucked all in her shit.
Damn, they said they got Glocks all in her spot. She a thought.
Come in, let you know.
See, folks, these girls, bro, you gotta watch out for these hoes, man. They go set you up, man. They, you know what I'm saying? They backdooring, bro. You can't trust these hoes, bro. You know what I'm saying? See how King Von said, like, you gotta set the nigga up, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't trust these hoes, man. Nah, she said she just wants some shoes. She did it for some shoes. Damn. He lying they ass up. I ain't gonna lie, King Von was a fucking gangster though. That nigga was a high head. He was really in the streets for real.
Was at his neck, creeping from the back, but saw the
ops and had to let him have it. Help up
his
dad,
boy.
All that money, man. All that money. She ain't calling at all, but he said, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, I hope that she alright.
He'll see alright.
I'm hitting some blocks, just me and my Glock came to a stop. I'm at a red light, I usually don't stop. My phone keep ringing, just a hoe, of course. This bitch probably bored, I'll press ignore.
Hey, man.
Just me and my Glock came to
you heard
a stop.
Said,
I'm at a red light, I usually don't stop.
My phone keep ringing, just a hoe, of course. And this person will not press ignore. And kind of whore will be a whore. He not lying though. Whore go be a whore, man. If she a whore, leave her ass alone, man. She a fucking whore, bro. No, man. But for it though, man. But whore go be a whore, man. King Von know it. You know what I'm saying? He said it. Damn. I ain't gonna lie. This one, like, this real hard though. Like, this one, everything. Somebody got down the line, man. See that girl, bro? That's that same girl, bro. With the other nigga. What, you know what I'm saying? To go not to kill King Von, bro. You know what I'm saying? To shoot King Von up. That's crazy. You know how King Von is. She should get down on, huh? She set him up. You know what I'm saying? You can't trust these hoes. I just dropped my gun. Plus, I got one on me. Gotta have a second pipe on you. You know what I'm saying? Gotta have a second pipe. He be going crazy telling these crazy stories, so I ain't gonna lie. I wish he would have made another one, man. You know what I'm saying? He was going crazy. Man, he said a week later, my arm in a sling. Sipping that lean, man. He said, I'm a boxing nigga, like some Captain Crunch.
bitch be on 75th, right off cottage. She be on 75th. Getting her head there. I'm like, cool. You could get down on her, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. What I do, this bitch a fool for trying to play me out. Like that shit was cool. Now it's like two. Catch her walking out. Her new head. Oh, yeah, he ready. He could have killed her. He's going at that car. Damn, y'all heard you saying, fool? I ain't gonna lie, he always mentioned that nigga in his song, fool. He always say that, fool. Took us smelling good. I mean, I always say that too. Damn. He said, I got a text from her. I said, shit, I'm just cooling, bitch. I'm not for 63rd. 63rd. Stretch game, put in work. And like, he went hard. Like, you know what I'm saying? He went hard, bro. You know, like, he went hard, bro. You know, I write that song tonight. I'm saying, I like all the King. I like all the crazy stories, man. All crazy stories to me go hard. So let me know. Drop in the comments, like, which one of y'all like the best. Like, you know what I'm saying? So y'all just let me know, man. But I hope y'all enjoyed that little reaction. You know, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification bell on. Game. Shots in them boys and then shoot back. Why they hating? They mad? Yeah, they too cow. Got this bitch not a-